Miami International Autodrome, home of the Miami Grand Prix, puts the braking system under medium mechanical and thermal stress. The hardest braking point is before corner 17. The initial speed is 326 kilometers per hour. The braking phase lasts 2.8 seconds, covering a distance of 131 meters and reducing the speed to 77 kph, maximum deceleration 4.6 g.